Just want to inform you, we have an official out there at the top of the curve. You'll see him during our next race. He is starting to spray the track, so things are heating up, no pun intended, on the track. The water has came out, so it seems like the temperature has risen just a little bit for our athletes. Let me know. All right, looks like we have our athletes back on the track here for the 1500 meter run. Like I said before, the last heat was combined just a little bit, so we'll try to identify them as best as possible after the gun. They're going to do the staggered start again. Again, our 1500 meter run will be contested on Sunday at 11:15 for this division, the youth division, intermediate and young division. And for the little ones, they will be running at 10:15 on Sunday. So make sure that you pick up our day pass on those days, or you can just go ahead and pick up today's, tomorrow's and Sunday's pass. Go to www.usatf.org and pick up your day passes so you can listen and watch the sounds and fun here in Arlington. So we're still waiting for the start. All the athletes are already on the track. As I said before, we're going to pan over to our gardener. He's out in lane number 1 and 2. He is watering the plants in lanes 1 and 2. Actually, he's watering the track and ready to spray the athletes as they come around, because our temperature has rose, and I believe the track temperature is in the triple digits. So we have an official out there who will be watering the athletes as they come around, and you will see him in the south curve. We do have a nice breeze, so the combination of water and a breeze can actually cool the body down, especially for these distance runners, because it can be treacherous running in the heat. Again, heat is public enemy number one for distance runners of all abilities. The whistle has been blown. It looks like we're ready to go. And they're off. Clean start. The athletes will run a one-turn stagger, and then they would break in safely into lane 1. We'll identify them, as I said, best we can. We have our gardener on the track, so the athletes will be able to get a refresh whiff of water along with the breeze that's coming 9 miles an hour out of the southwest. And we have a pair of SoCal runners moving up to the start. It looks like hip number 13. Or two SoCal runners. It looks like Philip Rocha. He is your leader here in the 1500 meter young youth division. He leads all times with a 409 and some change, I believe. I'm checking that right now. That is correct, the 409.46 for the youth boys, and the national record is 404. So he might play it conservative here, knowing that he will qualify. Only thing he needs to do is run a safe, smart race, and he can let it rip on Sunday at 11:45. On to the home straightaway, Rocha, followed by his teammate, I would like to say Gabriel Lucetro. Running time now is 1:53, 1:54. We have a pair of SoCal runners. Team Bliss in the mix. And we have an athlete in fourth place, black over light blue stripes. We're trying to identify his name as he crosses the water trough. But it's all Rocha. His teammate Gabriel drops to third. And we still have a phantom runner out there in fourth. I'm trying to look for his name right now. That's bib number 790. That's Joshua Martin of Houston Vision in third place. Joshua Martin of Houston Vision is in third. So we have Rocha, Team Bliss, William Frelott. One lap to go. Again, Rocha is at 314 right now. He is known for his kick, and he's playing possum, knowing he needs to be top 12. So he's just stringing them along. And Joshua Martin of Houston Vision joining the mix. It's still Rocha. The field has been lapped here in Texas. 200 meters to go. We are at 350. Right now, 350. Now we have Joshua Martin taking over Rocha's spot. These three will probably make the finals on time. But Rocha will let everyone know that he is the man to beat, opening up a massive distance over Joshua Martin. Joshua Martin still hanging on to his form. And Rocha, 420. Martin 421, Team Bliss, Follett 425, and a great run by Rocha. Just easing off the controls, we got Rocha, Martin, Follett, 1, 2, 3, 420, 46, 421, 22, and Follett of Team Bliss, 423 flat. Wilson of SoCal running in fourth, 433, 53 in white, Orange, South Orange County, 435-51. Again, top 12 makes the finals. We still have one athlete on the track. He's at the 300 meter mark. He's also from Team Bliss. That is Michael Bissell. He has less than 300 meters to go, and now he's at the 200-meter mark. We're still waiting for Bissell to come in. I'm really enjoying myself here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. I had a chance to go see Jerry's World. I'm looking at it right now from my vantage point here in the press box of Maverick Stadium. I went to Walmart to go pick up some things for the meet today, and I walked into the front door and I looked to my left, and lo and behold, it looked like a massive spaceship, but it was Jerry's World, a great place to be here in the Fort Worth, Dallas-Fort Worth area. Had a chance to stop by Great America yesterday just to see, not to get on any roller coaster rides. I'm more of a land type of person. So next up, we have the intermediate girls. We'll set the field for you in just a moment.